devotionals about just how great God is, and how John 1:3 tells you about how everything that was made, and without him, anything that was made was not made. And I was thinking about that, and how he made us. He made our body, and then he went and died for us. And yet, he's God, so if he wanted to, he could make each and every one of us serve him. He could make us, if that's what he wanted to do, because he's God. But he loved us so much that he lets us. He lets us. He gives us the will, whether we want to, the free will, whether we want to wake up and serve him or to serve the devil. And you know, and I just thought, how much can he love us that he went and died for us, and yet he still gives us the choice whether or not we want to serve him. You know, some people today, sometimes they do something for you. It can be something little, not dying for him. They expect you to repay them the whole world because they gave you $20 or something for gas. They expect you to do everything for them and give them $20 plus another $20 because they did something good for you. But Jesus died for us, and he just expects us to have a relationship with him and to love him. And yeah, I'm just thankful that my God, he's just so awesome. I just can't get over sometimes of how awesome that my God is and how much that he loves us.
Amen.
He loves us past everything. That's where I came from. He loves me past where I came from. Past where he brought me through, because he knew where I was going to be one day. He knew that because he knows everything. And without him, we are nothing.
Amen.
I don't care if you're sitting this building and you are a sinner or you are a Christian. Without him, you are nothing. Because without him, nothing was made. Anything that was made was not made without him. You know, and I'm just thankful for him and just what kind of God he is. You know, people's out here serving these idols and stuff. It's not even a living God that you can't even have a relationship with, that can't even do miracles, that can't heal, that can't deliver, that can't do all this stuff. But we have the one that is a living God that can do anything that our minds can think of and more. He can do anything. And I'm thankful to be here. I love all you guys.
Amen.